In this video, we're going to go over how to take a quiz in Blackboard and how to view your quiz results. Assignments and assessments are generally found in the class sessions area. Most courses contain sessions or modules. Each session is broken up into parts. Your weekly assignments will be found under assignments and assessments. In this course, assignments and assessments are inside a folder. Your first assignments in your online course generally include activities designed to help you become acquainted with the course, your instructor, and your fellow students. In this sample course, one of the Session 1 assignments is a course orientation quiz. Most quizzes must be completed in a single attempt, so before opening a quiz, make sure you're on a stable internet connection and that you have enough time to finish the quiz in one sitting. To begin the quiz, click on the quiz title. When you've read all of the directions and instructions and you're ready to begin, click Begin. If the quiz has time limitations, the timer will be displayed below the test information. Fill in all of the answers and click Save and Submit when you are finished. There is an option here called Save All Answers, but that option only saves your responses. It doesn't submit them to Blackboard for grading. In order to submit your quiz and receive a grade, you must click the Save and Submit button. You'll see a test submission confirmation window. Make sure you haven't forgotten to answer any of the questions, and then click OK to submit your quiz. On the following screen, click OK to view your quiz scores and any additional feedback your instructor has provided for you. Use the breadcrumb trail at the top to return to the class session. If you would like to view your quiz scores and feedback at a later time, you can do that by going to the Grades area. Locate the quiz you want to review and click on the quiz title. On the following page, click the Calculated Grade. This will show all of the feedback your instructor has opted to make available for you. This feedback may include the quiz questions, the answers you selected, the correct answers, or any combination of the three. Specific feedback for individual questions may also be provided here.